What?
I'd say we're good.
I think we're good, yeah. Hell yeah. All brand new pavement.
I know. Too. It's nice and consistent. It's really not that intimidating. You just gotta stay on the brake real hard.
Yeah, ride the brakes. That dude was going crazy in that.
I know, dude, he was not looking though. I came doing a wheelie down here and he's like,
yeah, I saw you going down there. I was like,
oh. I was watching, I was ready for him to do something stupid.
Yeah, I was definitely ready for him to do.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
We busted.
What is he about to say?
I don't know.
We'll just
wait and find out. Someone probably called on us.
You think so?
Yeah.
How you doing?
How's it going?
Man, I don't mind you guys doing that at all. It was pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
But I'm sitting over there trying to do traffic. And
is it noisy?
No, but I'm sure people are going to be wondering why I'm not doing anything while you guys are doing wheelies. I see that video, so
yeah.
I understand why you're doing it. But try to find a parking spot behind a building or something.
All right, for sure. Yeah, we figured this was is in the middle of nowhere as we could, but it's hard.
Yeah, it is. It's a nice spot, but
No, we understand. We're not trying to cause any problems here.
So.
Cool.
Hey, thanks,
guys.
Thanks,
man. Have a nice night. I'm telling you, it's the glasses.
Bro, man, I need glasses.
Do it for a little bit until we piss someone off. That's what happens when you stall a 450 in a
wheel.
I might be about good with those for tonight. No one will wave to me.
Right, they all hate you.
You guys gotta use your hand signals. I was about to say, if you ride a supermoto, you don't have to follow the rules.
Yeah.